Well, hello there everyone, and welcome back to a very special episode of Rocketcraft. We're starting over here at the hub of the world at 00, and there is a very important person that we are about to go and speak to. As I alluded to in the introduction there, MEE6 needs my help, and he has called me over here to speak with him to talk about what exactly we're going to do about a particular person that is causing him some problems in the Discord. No one knows about this very secret area here.
What is thy bidding, my master?
I sense a great disturbance in the Discord.
I have felt it.
We have a new enemy, the young Jedi.
Yes, my master.
He could destroy us.
If he could be turned, he would be a powerful ally.
Yes, he would be a great asset. Can it be done?
He will join us or die.
Very well. Send my forces to the rebel base. He will take my strong hand, or he will be destroyed.
So it looks like we're going to be paying a little visit to Jedi's base. I'm going to take a couple of other loyal followers of MEE6 over there, and we're going to prank his base with a little welcoming party, because no one disrespects MEE6 and gets away with it, especially not the things that he was posting in the Discord. And yes, he is about to find out. So we've got Teach over here, and we've got Chef, and we are about to embark on a very special mission.
Right, gentlemen, we know what our mission is.
So, okay, are we just all gonna go and try to name tag him and then all run? Is one person gonna stay safe, like right here, hiding behind this wall?
Can I have a name tag? I seem to have lost my grum heads.
They're in that double chest up on the surface.
I mean, I don't mind being the bait, being the runner.
I'm good doing it too. I'm naked. I'm ready.
Yeah. I'm as naked as the day I was born, minus Elytra and the derp head. Have you got any snowballs spare? Because we might need to get its attention when one of the others dies.
I don't. I freaking forgot to get snowballs.
Anyone got any snowballs?
Do we need to go up and grab some? Oh, I need a shovel.
What are you guys doing?
You know.
$5 a ticket.
None of this is mine, I don't think, is it?
Well, I get paid the night before.
Why, do you want to join the fun, Lobo?
What are you guys doing?
We're summoning a warden and luring it into Jed's base.
Uh-oh.
And name tagging it MEE6.
I gotta go get...
I love that laugh.
I'm gonna break the sensor.
You guys are making it over there? You can do that?
Ooh.
There was two.
That was...
There's a shitload of them over here.
Named?
I think so. Used a name tag.
I named him too.
Is he coming?
He's on me.
He's coming. He's on me, isn't he?
Where's Jed's base at?
Oh!
you guys get it, by the way.
There goes the totem.
There's another.
That was another.
What tunnel is Jed's thing?
West tunnel.
Four totems.
East tunnel?
That's my last tunnel.
Did you pick any of those up? No.
Say east tunnel, guys.
I can hear him. I'm dying. Did it come in?
Oh no, is he stuck?
I can hear it. It sounds very close.
You go up?
He's here. He's looking for you, Teach. He's still angry with you.
Yeah, I'm coming.
He knows you're coming.
I don't know where it's at.
Where's he going?
He's roaming around to the sound of music. He's killing Teach.
He's in the Millennium Falcon.
He's in the Millennium Falcon?
Yeah.
He is in the Millennium Falcon.
Wow.
No. So is one of you getting killed by it to see what the message will be? Mind you.
All these tunnels, I don't know who the f-
so
do.
So many tunnels.
Why? It says now trying to escape MEE6. Yeah. So yeah, that works.
Hey, ugly. Hey. Yeah, there you go.
What's the overworld coordinate?
-1797 by 492. Oh, yeah.
492.
It's not stuck in that water there, is it?
Yes, he is. It's actually kind of good.
Yeah, I was about to say that.
I'd rather it be roaming around.
I don't want it wandering into the nether.
Whoa!
Goes on forever.
He's angry.
Holy crap, I almost landed right
there. Oh, there he is, yeah.
My wings almost gave up.
He somehow got stuck.
He is, so. He's just chilling there.
We're gonna have to go get another one.
I need a name tag.
Freaking portal. Right.
I'm on my way back down.
I've got a name tag as well, Teach. Oh.
Sinister Lobo.
Oh, no.
Lobo.
Wow.
How do you do it?
I used the portal at Jed's place.
Oh no.
And it, there was a creeper on the other side, and when I came in, it blew up. I guess. That's lovely.
I died at the sand mining area to that.
I need to find this portal again. I don't know how to get there.
Right. Here we go then, guys.
The creeper's blown up. It should be
round
safe.
Two.
Is there anything else in there?
Are you already down there with a name tag?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I don't know where it is. I'm just wandering.
It's all right. If there's nothing else in there...
Where is it?
No, there's just a bunch of things in there, but the creeper blew me up for some reason. I'm guessing he walked in from the open.
Yeah, he just wandered in, yeah.
Right, you can see where his portal is.
There's nothing here, though. There's nothing else left here.
Did it go through the portal?
Why am I not name tagging
you? Better not disappear, bro. I had all my tools.
James has all my name tags. Do you have any?
I've just used three on this same wall. I think I'm going to run out of totems at this rate. Hello.
So my stuff's missing?
Did you find Hex's tunnel?
No.
If you can get to a position where you can see above the tunnel, you're about to see a warden.
I'm going to grab.
No, it's...
You ready to see one of nature's wonders?
Oh yeah, that's Jed there. Okay.
A warden.
That's the
is about
way.
To come into existence. Hopefully.
Fucking portals and shit is killing me. Fucking irritating. Hey. Every time I go to Lanny's portal, there's a bunch of fucking slimes on the other side. It's happened twice.
Oh, that's
come back down this way towards me.
I'm
going down the west tunnel.
Just a bunch of piglies with crossbows came after me. They came out of someone's portal.
I saw him chase you, yeah.
No, he's still after me. Look how fast he goes. He's angry.
Yeah. Okay,
how about we go over this side, sir? Is this one still angry? Yeah.
Ow. Ass. Ow. Shoot me in the butt.
He's gonna kill me again!
What, the creeper?
No, there's a skeleton that showed up right now. What the?
There's another warden.
Where did you go?
He go.
Keep going down the tunnel and don't go into the tunnel. Look, there's a little gap on the side.
So
go back.
Far away.
Walk back a little bit. You can see my name tag. There's a gap in the wall.
What the hell? Super secrets at all.
Super sneaky.
This guy needs name tag.
I don't
know. That warden is name tagged. I name tagged it like three times.
So there was nothing here?
There's a third one.
Nothing here when I came through it. No, but. Okay, well, I'm actually in a different base now. Where the hell am I?
Oh man, this is annoying. Can you guys check by the portal if my stuff is there then? Oh, you guys are on the top now.
There is a warden
right
there.
We're up the top.
I
can't see any stuff around the portal.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
This isn't even the right spot. This portal doesn't link to that portal down there. Or wherever that portal down there actually is.
Look at the ground. There's an arrow to go that way. Do you see the arrow on the floor?
I can, yeah.
Teach. Were you trying to lure it in the Millennium Falcon? You were, weren't you?
Yeah.
Goodness.
We need a light jet portal.
So we've got that one. That one. And...
He's still tracking me.
Where's...
He got me.
He's on the back side of this mountain over here. And he's not happy with me. He has climbed the mountain. He is on the other side.
Here, yeah.
She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. I don't know where you are.
Get out of here.
What's your called, Chef?
Huh?
What's your coordinates of where this rogue warden is?
Portal.
Over close to where the tunnel we went down is.
He's going back home.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I went in
on that side of the mountain. TIE fighter.
Yeah. I thought I heard it for a second there.
Of that waterfall across the meadow.
You know what we could call this warden that's done one? Hmm. We could call it the rogue one.
yeah, Disney's now taking our monetization from these videos, James. I've noticed.
Bring it on.
All right, I got monetized.
Yeah. They're going to be severely disappointed if they try and sue me.
Only 974 more subscribers to go. Ah,
I see you. So where's this weird
He's over here. He's right over there. Right over here. Right. Oh yeah, yep. Oh, he's still mad at me. He's still mad at me.
Oh, he's just gone. He just burrowed away. Right. Third time's the charm. Even though this is technically the fourth.
Should we set up like a little note block on a clock underneath the Millennium Falcon?
Maybe. Here we go then.
Are weapons attracted to jukeboxes? Because we could do like unlimited scar theme music. Oh, the warden.
I think they're attracted to anything that makes noise. Hello.
Well, should have thought of that. Yeah.
Are you coming down here to play? Yeah. Such anger. How about I just run? Am I gonna run out of totems? Dodging and diving and ducking and weaving and...
Are you being chased right now?
He's coming.
Okay, then I'm getting the hell out of here.
Chef, hide behind the bubble elevator and just spam the note block and you'll walk towards it.
As soon as he pops up the elevator, he's getting tagged. Come on, buddy. Ooh. Ah!
Did you get him?
Yeah, he's tagged. Got me. Right, I'm just coming up to grab my stuff. Hopefully I'll be able to grab it and run away. Do you think he'll have forgotten me? I don't think he'll have forgotten me.
My notification sound, and then we'll just have that on repeat.
We got another rogue one.
There's no way to contain him.
We have opened Pandora's box.
Yeah, you guys are doing too much.
Screwing around. You know what happened? Oh, he's in powdered snow. That would be why. He found like the one patch of powdered snow and he's dying from it.
Idiot.
Don't kill me, I'm trying to help you.
And we need to put something on these vines to stop them going to blue.
The other one's coming.
I'm trying to help you, bud. I did wonder how I managed to get away from it. Ugh. He's not gonna let me near him now. Even though I'm just trying to help him. Well, he's aggroed on me, Chef, so you can dig him out. There they come. They're a coming. This one loves how I smell. Oh, I'm dead sexy, Anna. No thanks.
No, thank you.
No, can't see. Oh.
Yeah, they're both smack bang in the middle. Yeah. This one is still so angry. So angry. Look, there's cows and chickens and stuff there that you could attack. Right, screw you guys. I'm again here. And like you say, that is now a jet problem.
Well, that was a lot of fun, and Jed's going to not have a lot of fun next time he logs in over at his base area. But in the meantime, I have managed to gather enough bee nests now to carry on with this build, thanks to Wondernut and myself doing a bit here and there. I've got enough bee nests now that I can finish this thing off. Why I thought it was a good idea to use bee nests as a building block, I'll never know. But they do kind of look good in this build, so I'm going to crack on with it. It's only about halfway through so far, and it's actually going to be a brand new server quest building once it's finished. And Teach did mention this song in that other little bit just before this, and I thought, well, it's perfect time-lapse music for this sort of thing. We're going to hit super fast build mode and get this thing finished once and for all. And then we can all start doing some server quests. Here we go. that was one hell of a build, but I'm sure you will agree it does look pretty epic. I'm really, really pleased with this. You got to remember as well, we're doing this on Bedrock, right? There's no light massacre or anything like that. You are seeing it literally as it's coming out of my brain as I'm building that. I don't do things in creative first. It's literally just, we just do it off the bat. And yeah, it's really good. I love it. It looks amazing. And it's going to have all of our server quests, which are going to be coming up in a future episode. And I'll show you all about that. But yeah, it's just incredible. And like I say, thank you so much to Wondernut and also Luke as well, who helped get the bee nests. And yeah, it was a real team effort, that one. I can't recommend it, really. I don't know if I'd do another build with bee nesting, because that was probably about 5 stacks of bee nests in that. It doesn't look it, but there is that many bee nests. But anyway, we have reached the end of the episode, guys. I hope you did enjoy it. This one was very extra special. I had a bit of help behind the scenes with this one from Chef and a few other people, and I really appreciate your help with that, guys, so thank you so much. But if you did enjoy it, then please be sure to subscribe and comment and like and share. And yeah, I will see you for another episode of Rocketcraft very soon. So take care, guys, and bye for now.